हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर साइंस टेक्सटबुक पेज नंबर 216, चैप्टर नंबर 6, मूवमेंट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट बॉडी पार्ट्स फॉर मूवमेंट इन एनिमल्स. सो लेट अस लर्न अबाउट द बॉडी पार्ट्स दैट एनेबल डिफरेंट एनिमल्स टू मूव. मीन्स एनेबल मीन्स वॉट द they are useful to different animals to move. Body parts that are useful to different animals to move. First is the insects. Insects, all of you know the example, cockroach, mosquito, then spider, bedbug. These are called insects. Insects have legs for their movement. Insects have six legs for their movement. Insects such as the bed bugs and lice have a jointed legs and a pair of claws at the end of the legs. So insects such as the bed bugs and lice have a jointed legs and a pair of claws at the end of the legs. The claws help the insect to move on the surface. Such insects do not have wings. So bed bugs and the lice, they do not have wings. Okay. Then next, see the bed bug. Okay, this is a bed bug. So bed bug don't have wings. Okay, and bed bug have pair of claws. Okay, like this way, one two pair of claws, and at the end of the legs, see pair of claws, small pair of claws at the end of the legs. Okay. And these claws help the bed bug to move on the surface. So these are small having claws. Okay. Next, some insects have two pairs of wings. These insects fly using these wings, which have powerful muscles. For example, house flies and bees flap their wings very fast to fly. So house flies and the bees, they have two pair of wings. And they use their wings to fly. Okay, and their wings are very powerful. They have powerful muscles. Okay, so students, so in a bed bug, they have a jointed legs and a pair of claws. Okay, with this jointed leg, they move on the surface. And the insect like house flies and the bees, they have a wings for their movement. Okay. So next, see reptiles. So crocodile and turtle, these are called reptiles. Reptiles have short, stout and strong legs. See, very short, stout means bade, mote, stout and strong. They have strong legs. Lizard have tiny pads with hooks on their feet. Correct. So lizard have a tiny pad, उनके legs कैसे होते हैं, pad के जैसे है, soft होते हैं, small with hooks on their feet. These hooks help the lizard to cling to walls even when they are upside down. Okay, so student, their tiny pads of the lizard, they having hooks. And the hooks help the lizard to cling to wall. Even cling means stuck to wall, even when they are upside down. All of you know how lizard is moving on the wall. Okay. The legs of crocodile are very strong. See, the legs of crocodile are very strong, which help them to move on land. Crocodiles crawl on the ground with their four legs. Crocodiles having four legs, and with their four legs, crocodile crawl on the ground. Crocodile also have webbed feet and a powerful tail to help them swim. See, this is a very powerful tail of the crocodile, and the crocodile also have a webbed. Webbed means the spider web. All of you know, like this way, they have their feet, and the crocodile have powerful tail, and this tail help them to swim in the water. Next is a tortoise. Okay, so student, tortoise use their four legs. See, tortoise also having four legs and hind legs to move. Okay, four legs, these four legs and two hind legs to move on the ground. The four legs of turtles are modified into flippers to help them swim, and these four legs modify into the flippers, and with these flippers turtles easily swim in the water. Snake is also a reptile. Snake do not have legs, but snake move on their stomach with the help of special type of muscles present in their body. Snake do not have legs. All of you know, snake is moving on the ground with their stomach, because snake have a special type of a muscle present in their body. Okay, so student, like this way, different reptiles use their different body parts to move on the ground or to move on the surface. Okay, so student, read this point again and complete your homework. Thank you, students.